What is up, you guys? This is Skygal Skywalker here today, and I'm gonna be going on my first solo hunt, seeing as Skyguy has to work today. I'm gonna be hitting up a couple of places around here. I'm gonna be going to a local toy shop to see if they got any of these good Lego figures that he got in. See what all he's got. And got a bunch of my pins on, especially my Hunger Games one, so maybe the figures will be ever in my favor. So wish me luck. Okay, we are at a local toy shop called Mike's Vintage Toys. So let's go on and see what we can find in here. Okay, so as you saw in the video, I was looking at a lot of the Lego character ones of Star Wars, so I got a bunch of those for Skyguy and I. We got a Mandalorian, Clone Trooper, got another Mandalorian, let's see what else I got in here. We got General Grievous. Another little clone. I like how this one looks. More clone troopers. And most of these clone troopers I got for Skyguy because he loves clone troopers. Got those. Got an orange clone trooper. This one looks pretty cool. Yellow clone trooper. And we got Anakin. So, love how these look. I'm happy with what I found. But, on to the next place. Okay, so now I'm gonna go into Target, see if I can find any of the Jurassic World stuff. So, wish me luck. Okay, so no luck at Target, so I am on my way to Toys R Us to see if there's anything good on sale for the closing sale. Only thing I really found at Target that we don't have is the Stegosaurus, but we were going to get that probably at a later date, so see if I can find anything at Toys R Us. So Toys R Us was a success. I ended up going and getting the Stegosaurus since this store only, it was an additional 10% off of everything. And so I got the Stegosaurus, I got a How to Train Your Dragon thing, and I also got a couple of these Kingdom Hearts Mystery Minis because it comes with a Tron one. So I might open this up on this video real quick and let you guys see what I got. And I also got a Owen for Skyguy, so he'll probably do a review on it, and the Stegosaurus. But I'll go on and open up these mystery minis so you guys see what I got. Okay, so here's the boxes. Here's what all can be in it. So let's go on and open them. Put these up to the side real quick. Oop, dropping one of them. Let's see if I can do this one-handed, guys. First one we got. Let's see if I can get it open. Come on, sorry guys. I'll do the plastic. Three. Hold on. So first one we got is, looks like King Mickey and Organization 13. Don't know if I have this one. I'm gonna have to go home and look. Got a little flash right there on his ear. Cool. So that's our first one. Put it off to the side, grab our next one. Here's a small one. Oh man, I know what this is. I think it's a double. Yep. Chip and Dale. I already know about this one, guys. I already have this. I already have Chip and Dale. So that's an extra. Hey, no Tron ones yet. Please give me Tron Sora. That's one I want. And so these are a good chance at all of them. There we go. And I got a Tron one. It's like Donald. Can you get him out? Oh, come on, Donald. Don't want him out. Yeah, we got a Tron one. Sweet. Wish it was Sora, but I'll stick with Donald. That's cool. One. Give me another Tron one. Ooh, this box don't want to open. There it goes.
like a big one. We got another Tron. Woo! So I got two of the exclusives. Is this one? Or is it Goofy? It is Goofy. So we got Tron, Goofy, and Donald. Sweet. Well, that makes me happy. Now I just gotta get Sora. Sweet. Awesome. Oh, okay. Let's, I think I'm gonna go to Walmart real quick. I gotta get some food anyways for tonight. So I'll check there and see if they got anything good. But this makes me really happy. Yeah, these two. Awesome.
Okay, so there was too many people at Walmart. I'm about to go into another Target to see if there's any more Jurassic World stuff I can find. So we'll see what I find in here. Okay, so my phone died on me while I was in Target, so I wasn't able to record. But I got a charger now, so I'll be able to be fine. And I got something for Skyguy, so I hope he loves me for this. Got him this. No, he was wanting this, so got it for him. So I just went into a GameStop and found some pretty cool stuff. There was a lot of people in there, so I wasn't able to record, but ended up getting a Kingdom Hearts Sora. So expect a review on this real soon. Can't wait to get this out. I love Kingdom Hearts, you guys. I'm excited to have that. Okay, so we are home now. So I'm gonna show you all what I got in this hunt today. You saw the unboxing for my Mystery Minis. So we got the Tron Goofy. We got Tron Donald. We also got a King Mickey in his Organization 13 outfit. I also got a Chip and Dale, but I didn't really take them out of the box because I already have that one, so it's an extra. We also got the Jurassic World Legacy Collection Matchbox cars. Got that for Skyguy. See that there? Got me a... Who made this? Sorry guys, trying to figure out who made this. It is a... Just says Square Enix. I guess Square Enix made this. Sora. Can't wait to get this one out. We'll do a review on this one. This is from Kingdom Hearts 3. The new one coming out. We also got the... Action Attack Stegosaurus. We got the Dinosaur Trainer Owen. And then we got this thing right here is a little big. I won't be able to show it, so I'll turn the camera around. We got a Barrel Roll Toothless. I've been wanting this for a while now. I'm so happy to have this. So I'll be doing a review on this and the Sora right here. And Skyguy will be doing all the Jurassic World stuff. So stay tuned for those videos. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed my very first solo hunt video. And may the figs be ever in your favor.